Dark red lips can be caused by a ton of issues ranging from smoking, health issues, dehydration, sun exposure, lack of care, and in some few cases, it's just the normal color of the blood vessels which lies beneath your lip skin. But however, in most cases, dark rough lips are due to the lack of care and dehydration, and as well as weather change, causing dead skin cells to accumulate over a long time and therefore lead to dull and dark lips. Therefore, the science of getting really soft baby lips is getting rid of the excess buildup of dead skin cells. I will be showing you a natural kitchen made recipe that will help to dissolve the dead skin cells on the lips in one day and therefore reveal a soft pink lips with results. So we'll need two things for this recipe: brown sugar and apple cider vinegar. And you want to use the organic apple cider vinegar, and Bragg's apple cider vinegar is one option for this. You want the one with the mother, and you want brown sugar, not white sugar. Brown sugar is a very good source of glycolic acid. Using the white sugar is already processed and you will not get any results. You want the brown sugar for this. So I'm taking like the quantity that will just be enough to use, which is even already too much. And remember to shake your apple cider vinegar really properly and just make a mixture of both of them. Apple cider vinegar is very rich in malic acid, and brown sugar is very rich in glycolic acid. The two form a very strong natural AH alpha hydroxy acid that's very good in really dissolving dead skin cells, and that's what the mixture is supposed to look like when you're done. And this is my lips, so I'm going to be using the mixture to really exfoliate my lips for 5 minutes, getting into every area, the underneath, the sides, and everything. This is really powerful because, like I said, it's a mixture of glycolic acid and malic acid, and these are natural alpha hydroxyl acids. Glycolic acid is the most powerful of the AH acids and is derived from sugar crops and sugar foods, just brown sugar. The molecules are really small, make it easy for it to penetrate into the epidermis, and just helps to dissolve dead skin cells that have accumulated on the skin to reveal a new skin, which is on the lips or anywhere. So I'm just basically going to continue scrubbing my lips, and I'm going to do this for 5 whole minutes to make sure I really work in that product for the upper and the lower lips. After I'm done doing this, I'm going to leave this on for some time and I'll come back to you guys.
Guys, this is within like how many minutes? 5 minutes of putting this on, or 10 minutes. I'm feeling it really working. Like if you do this, you're going to feel it really working. You want to quickly run with fear to wash everything, but it's the glycolic acid in cane sugar. You don't use the white sugar, you want the brown sugar. It's very high in glycolic acid and malic acid. Those are AHA acids. They are very concentrated in them. So the two together just fuse together to form a really strong portion. You can see the way the darkness I had around my lips is beginning to fade, and it's looking like my complexion, what it's supposed to be like. I'm dark skinned now, so you don't expect it to be like red or this thing, but it's breaking down all the dead skin that has been there. That's what's happening, and it's revealing a better complexion, the true complexion of my lips. So I'm going to wash this out. I wanted to wait 15 minutes, but it's already working, so I'm just going to wash it out and come back. So I've washed it out. And you can see the difference. Well, I hope you learned something. If you did and you like to see secret unique tips and secrets like this, don't forget to subscribe below. Subscribe to my channel below. Like this video if you like it, so that I'll do the dark inner thighs one using the same method. And comment below if you have anything nice to say or any questions. I reply to all my comments, and all of you that are commenting below, I see your comments. I love you too. You're popping. And follow me on Instagram so we get closer. And yeah, till next time. Bye guys.